Hey guys, what's up? Bisectatron here from OneHive Gazette, here with the next video, and this one is sort of recapping the CWL Premiere All-Star War, as well as talking a little bit about CWL Premiere in general in terms of the coverage you'll see on the channel. As you can see, the All-Star team from the Premier League, which is a combination of players from all different clans, won against the French All-Star team, 136-133. But as you saw there, the details do not work. Let me explain how that happened. Basically, I have one attack from the war that I was able to record. I was busy with senior stuff because I'm graduating in just a week or so. And all the end of the year stuff is coming up, so I'm pretty swamped with stuff right now. But I was actually able to make it over to try to catch the replays before they got wiped, and I got over just in time. I made the mistake of thinking that once you, and here's the one attack I have, but I made the mistake of thinking once I get into the war, I can access all of the attacks, but it turns out that's not what happened because it expired as I was looking at this one attack right here. So when I backed out to the war map, it took me back to like the home village of Clash, and I was no longer able to access any other attacks. So I wish I could show some Town Hall 10, Town Hall 9, all different attacks, because there were some great ones that I kind of saw as I was skimming through before I recorded this first one right here. But at least we have this, and I do apologize. I was hoping to do a nice long recap video showing off some of the best players and the best attacks in CWL Premiere, but can't do that for this video, unfortunately. So that's the first thing I have to say, but good job to the Premier League All-Stars with a great war here. The second thing I want to also fit into this video is just telling you guys the situation on my coverage for CWL Premiere, because I am the technically the official YouTuber for covering Premiere, and I did it very, I don't want to say religiously, but I did it regularly is a better word, the first few weeks, and then I've kind of not been doing as much. And I'm not going to commit to saying I'm going to do it every week now, or I'm not going to do it at all. It's probably going to be flaky, I'll be honest, for the rest of the season. There are, I think, two more weeks. I'm not exactly sure. There's just a couple more weeks, then we have playoffs. Maybe I'll cover the playoffs. The only reasons I haven't been doing it as much is because it takes a lot of time to go around to the different clans, record, do all the extra editing, get all the facts that I need for the video, just put everything together. It's a little bit of a hassle, and I'm willing to do it if it's something people like, but it didn't score very high in the survey in terms of people, because I did the survey a while back if people wanted me to continue it, and not that many people did. And the views tend to be kind of low. The views aren't as discouraging as the survey because if it's only like a 1,000 view difference, who really cares about that? I'll still do it if people really enjoy it, but not that many people have. So I'm kind of considering what I want to do, if there's a different way I can make it more interesting for you guys, because some people do like it. I know a lot of people enjoy watching it, but I think a lot of people would also rather just see the regular content, which is a lot easier for me to make to that point. It takes a lot less time, especially in the current circumstances I'm in. So that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you like the background attack. I wish I had more to show in this video, but it really sucks how I got in just when the replays got wiped. So thank you guys for watching, and maybe some more CWL Premiere content as the regular season closes out and we transition into playoffs. I guess we'll see, but I'll try to keep the regular content going as well. So thanks for watching this short video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bisectatron out.